Here in this video, we are going to see carry save multiplier. So here I had taken two numbers. 1011 is to be multiplied by 1101. So we have to simply multiply both these numbers. 1 cross 1, 1. 1 cross 1, 1. 1 cross 0, 0. 1 cross 1, 1. Now we have to multiply 0 by other numbers. So first position 0, second position is 0, so we have to multiply 0 with other numbers. So 0 multiplied by 1, 0, 0 multiplied by 1, 0, 0 multiplied by 0, 0, 0 multiplied by 1, 0. Remember, 0 multiplied by any number give the resultant value as 0 itself. Now 1 is to be multiplied, so we have to already put 2 zeros, because after 1 there are 2 digits. So we had put 0, 2 zeros. Now 1 is to be multiplied by upper numbers, so 1 cross 1, 1, 1 cross 1, 1, 1 cross 0, 0, 1 cross 1, 1. Now these 1 is to be multiplied by these numbers. So remember, it is at the firstmost position and followed by 3 bits. So we have to write 3 zeros. And now we have to simply multiply the number. 1 cross 1, 1. 1 cross 1, 1. 1 cross 0, 0. 1 cross 1, 1. Now we have to simply add these numbers. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus zeros is 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1. That means carry 1 and resultant sum 1. 1 plus 1, that is sum 0. Carry 1. 1 plus 1 sum 0 carry 1. 1 plus 1 0 and carry also 1, but we have to return this carry over here only, because there is no bit ahead than this bits. So 1 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 is your resultant. And we have to initialize these as A, second numbers as B, third as C, and fourth column as D. As we have to know, we have to check whether the resultant answer of this simple multiplication is correct or not by carry save multiplier. So we have to follow some initial steps of carry save multiplier. You have to first of all add A and B. So the value of A is 1, 0, 1, 1. This is A. B is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. This is B. We have to add A and B. By adding A and B, we are having S1 and C1. S1 is submission 1 and C1 is carry 1. So we have to simply add A and B. 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 0, 1, and 0 as it is. Here in the whole submission of A and B, there is no carry bit, so the carry bits are 0. Now you have to add C and D, and the resultant values will be S2 and C2. Here C is 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. D is 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. You have to simply add C and D and you will get S2 and C2. 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0, 0, no carry, that means 0, 0, 1 plus 0, 1 carry 0, 1 plus 1, 0. Carry should be placed over here, but this carry is to be shifted downwards at an carry placed position. So this one carry is to be shifted over here. So here 1. Now carry is to be neglected and the simple addition of this sum will be carry forwarded. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 as it is. Now no carry is there, so zeros. So this is S2 and C2. Now we have to find S3 and C3. For S3 and C3, you have to add S1, C1 and S2. S1, C1 and S2. By adding S1, C1 and S2, you will get S3 and C3. So S1 is over here. 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. C2 is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. And S2 is 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0. So 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. So we have to simply add S1, C1 and S2. 1 plus 0, 0, 0 is 1, carry 0. 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1, carry 0. 1 plus 0 is 1, carry 0. 1 plus 0, 0 is 1, carry 0. 1 plus 0, 0 is 1, carry 0. 1 plus nothing, that means 1. And here also nothing, that means 1. And 2 zeros. So this is S3 and C3. Now for getting S4 and C4, we have to simply add S3, C3 and C2. By adding S3, C3 and C2, we are having S4 and C4. S3 is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. 1. And C3 is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 and 0. C2 is over here. This is 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. You have to simply add these three. 1 plus 0, 0, 0 is 1. 1 plus 0, 0 is 1. 1 plus 0, 0 is 1. 1 plus 0, 0 is 1. No carry. Therefore, 0, 0. Now 1 plus 1 is 0 and carry is to be placed over here 1. So this is to be shifted at its position at downward side. So 1 is to be shifted over here. So 1 is shifted over here. Now we have to simply add this number. 1 plus 0 and 0 is 1. 1 plus 0 and 0 is 1. And carry 0. So this is your S4 and C4. Now for the result, you have to add S4, C4 and simply you will get result. So S4 is 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1 and C4 is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. You have to simply add S4 and C4 to get result. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0 and carry 1. Now you have to check whether the answer by carry save multiplier is similar as the resultant of simple multiplication. If the resultant of simple multiplication and carry save multiplier are correct, then our sum is satisfied. So check whether the answer are correct or not. 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So both the answers of simple multiplication is same as carry save multiplier. So hence prove both the answers are correct.